What is minimalism? Removing the distraction of excess possessions, so you can focus more on those things that matter most. Instead of playing games or watching TV, do more productive things or exercise or spend time with your loved ones. Reading books. Money wise, we buy things we don't need with money. We don't have to impress people we don't like. We add new clothes. I set some rules. And you dispose the same number of clothes. Space. Your home is a living space, not a storage space. Do not hesitate to lessen people who are toxic. Collect moments, not things.